I've been to the future. And in the future, there's only one song. And it goes like this. In the future, most things are made of sand. In the future, there are roughly 3,000 different ways to comb your hair. None of them involve brushes. In the future, we use seashells for our hair care. You will be using a lot of seashells to make your hair look nice. You can't put the seashells in your hair, though. That is illegal. In the future, no more sports. Nobody plays sports anymore. There's no time. We spend most of our time crying. In the future, there's no more dust. We just got rid of it. We didn't need it. Nobody knows why it was there. We just found a way to get rid of the dust, and it's gone now. In the future, nobody is willing to go underwater. There's too many monsters. In the future, alarm clocks, you don't need them. You don't have to wake up. In the future, you don't have to wash your clothes because nobody really cares what you look like. Most people hardly wear clothes. In fact, it's kind of distracting. But everybody got really ugly in the future. Nobody's really nice to look at. I'm not really saying they're like... I'm saying they're malformed. Like they look nice and then they just started attaching robot parts to their body. A lot of people did that. It was a fad a few years ago. Now you just got people with robot parts everywhere. It's out of fashion now. Nobody new does it. We solve global warming in the future. The solution, no more fire. That's legal now. You can't burn things. In the future, all computers have been replaced with people who already know everything. You got a question, you ask them. They just know everything. And if they don't know something, you're out of luck. Another thing, in the future they don't lift weights. Nobody lifts weights. That's the thing nobody does, and you're stupid if you do it. Everybody spends all their time crying. There's no time for weightlifting. You have to cry. You're not really particularly sad about anything. It's just government mandated. The crying hour from 8 to 10 p.m. You have to cry. You get bonus credits if you cry during daytime hours. Future, everybody lives in tiny cube apartments, but they're really big on the inside. They just look tiny on the outside. One of the consequences, though, of them being bigger on the inside, but tiny on the outside, no bathrooms. You can't use the bathroom in your tiny cube apartment. You have to go downstairs and go across the street to the local toilet. In major cities, there's only one toilet. You will stand in long lines to use the toilet. It's a great way to meet new people, waiting in line for the toilet. Everybody has something in common. In the future, we've abolished popular music. As I said earlier, this is the only song everybody listens to. It plays for hours on end, and nobody gets tired of it. It's really strange. In the future, chicken breast is amazingly cheap, but chickens have gone extinct. Nobody's really sure where it comes from. It just shows up in a big truck, and everybody eats it. There's so much chicken. Nobody really bothers to ask where it comes from. I'm sure if we got around to it, we'd find out pretty quickly. Chickens probably aren't extinct, or maybe there's a lab, who knows? In the future, if you die of a disease, sorry, but if you die of something cool, like falling off a building or something, they can bring you back as like one of those tiny floor robots from Star Wars. I don't know, like the little box ones that like made the mouse sounds when they stepped on them. I don't know, those were weird. They never really sounded like they talked about what those robots even did. But anyway, there's a lot of those because people keep dying in new and exciting ways. There's a lot of new ways to die in the future. Cyber war. People can hack your refrigerator to be full of only cans of Diet Coke and the aspartame or whatever the hell people complain is in those that kills you. There's so much. That's pretty much it. That's everything that's different in the future.